this. I didn't think Gibson was as tall as listed, but now seeing him up against White, he's every bit as big. And it's going to be Gibson down low on Hansbrough. He's a shot blocker, but Hansbrough's the kind of guy that occupies a lot of space and really bangs inside. Hansbrough coming off that big 33-point performance, best individual performance in any one game in this tournament. Gives it right back to Guignard on a give and go, and foul collected right here.